We had the deer walk out that I had passed 3 weeks earlier at a different stand, come out. The drop tine deer with the 2.5, 3-inch drop tine showed himself with a young 10 point. And at that point in the week, with a big mature deer like that, I made the decision that that was the deer I was gonna take.